So the last time we checked in on little Uzi Vert, little Coochie Squirt, he was cutting his dreadlocks off, and like I told y'all, man, you know, like when a girl go when a girl goes through a breakup, she'll like, you know, cut her hair off, you know, like Tamar Braxton, or like when Britney Spears had that breakdown. It's like when a girl's going through something, not always just a breakup, but something in general, you know, she cut her hair off in haste. So little Uzi Vert in a little bougie skirt, being bent over and banged to his little coochie hurts, went and cut his dreadlocks off, and now this is what he looks like in 2019, my Jesus. Yes, he's looking like a whole lesbian that just got released from prison. You know, he looks kind of Milli Vanilli-ish. Let me see. Since he's chocolate, we can't call him Milli Vanilli. He looks kind of chili chocolate-ish. I don't know how to describe this. He has like faux lock twist thingies in the front of his hair. I guess those are kind of like sissy man curls, like Superman. But if Superman was a sissy, you know, like with tighter tights and a shorter cape. So you can see what he's working with back there. You know what I mean? Like the dude got a pierced lip. He got his septum pierced. That's the part between the nose, right? That's the septum, right? He got another piercing in the nose on near the nostril. Another one up between his eyes. Multiple piercings in his ears. This is a peculiar Negro. But anyways, y'all. So what do y'all think about Lil Uzi Vert's new hairdo? Do you think that little Uzi Vert's new hairdo is fly, ladies? Do you like it? Do you want to play with his hair? Does he have that good hair? What are you ladies thinking? I mean, do you like it or nah? Some of y'all just be bringing anything home. So I'm sure that some of y'all are like, oh, he look good. Let me know what y'all think about it below. Me Magazine on YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, and MeWe. Me Magazine blog on Instagram. Thumbs up, comment, subscribe, notify. Let me know what you think about my sissy pie, little Uzi Vert, little coochie squirt. Share this video on social media, Twitter, Facebook, Google+, two cans with a string in the middle telepathically. That way everybody in Mama 2 knows that little Uzi Vert went and got himself a new hairdo, and he's looking like a whole extra from Orange is the New Black. Does he look like he just got released from a female prison or nah? And can y'all believe that my baby mama, Brittany Renner, said that she swallowed his kids twice before noontime? I'm still tripping off of that. I'm going to have to cuss her out. All right, y'all.